You feel like you can't go on? How many's ever been there? I don't feel like I can't do it anymore. I just don't want to play no more, don't want to travel no more, don't want to sing no more. I don't even want to testify. I don't even want to go to church, period. I've been there many times. But I learned how to praise the Lord. Amen. You might just walk down the road and just start praising the Lord, start praying. You're alone time with God. You tell Him everything you're feeling inside of here, everything that's bottled up inside of here, you can present it to the Lord. God, this is what I'm feeling. This is how I feel. Please, I don't want to feel like this. And then next thing you know, you're standing and you're whispering songs. Then you start singing songs, and then you got your hands raised, and cars are driving by, and the cows are looking at you like you lost your mind. But I'm just praising the Lord, and that's how it starts. You start praising the Lord, and then all of a sudden you feel within your spirit, hey, everything's going to be all right. Oh, my God, everything's going to be all right. Hey, my bills don't look so big no more. Come on. Everything's gonna be all right. That's what that means. You praise the Lord. Everything will be all right. Amen. Praise the Lord. That's what it is. Praise the Lord. Jesus, hallelujah. Let's try one more here. This is a little chorus goes like this. He's a miracle worker. He's a blind man healer. He can walk on the water, change the water into wine. I call him Savior.